It's going to be interesting, and I think that's the general consensus. You guys think the jury will not reward Gina Marie for being not very nice. We'll see. We'll see how that goes down. It's anyone's game. Now, I guess the next question is, does it really matter who wins this season? Does it matter? You know, there's a... You know, you get the most tweeted question I've gotten the past 24 to 48 hours is, who do I want to see win? And, you know, being such a fan of the game and such a fan of the competitors that play this game, whether it's someone like Rachel who wins a ton of competitions, or someone, you know, that is able to backstab their way to the end and win, I just want to see someone win that's played the game hard. And my standard response when people have asked me that, you know, even a couple people today came up and asked me that, and I said, I hope Julie Chen wins, but she always wins. You know, I don't have a preference. This is the first season where I don't really have a favorite. There's no one left to root for, in my opinion, that's played a game. You know, you could say, you know, Andy's played the best game. I wouldn't disagree with that, but if you look at his game, it hasn't been fun to watch. It hasn't been particularly exciting. He hasn't necessarily made a lot of moves. He's just kind of slithered through the game like a rat floater, but to his credit, that's what's been effective, and that's the best type of game that he's been suited to play. It's just not the type of game that you know, I necessarily respect, but it's been effective, so take no credit away from him. You know, I got into a debate earlier, you know, this week, a couple days ago, about, you know, Rob Cesternino said that if he wins this thing, he's in the category of great Big Brother players, and to me, that's laughable. It just is. You know, I think he gets destroyed in any other season, but, you know, you can't, for all that I say, bottom line is you can't take credit away from Andy for getting to this point. However you get here, you know, hats off. It's just, it's not the type of game I necessarily look forward to. Now, the next thing